Desmond, darling?
Who said that?
Why, I did, of course.
How? You can talk now?
I mean, you could argue that I always could, and you just didn't care to listen. Look, let's not waste any more time on how unbelievable this all may be and tackle the situation at hand. You are going to die, Desmond, if you do not get to the bottom of all this madness. Simply, you must keep a level head and find a way through this. I will help you as best as I possibly can. Now, concentrate. You might have some answers.
I don't know. This is weird.
Patience, Desmond.
Patience? My patience.
Don't you find it curious? You can enter Virginia's apartment, and she doesn't even live here. Something strange is happening. You would benefit from knowing what that is.
It sounds like a plan.
Meet you back here, yeah? Don't you have better things to do?
Like some sort of a radio device. Looks like some sort of radio device. I needed that. What's worth a shot? Thank you. has a small coin slot. Here. Oh, it's locked. Thank you. has a small coin slot.
Is there a link between Virginia and Alan? I wouldn't rule it out.
I guess I'm about to find out.
Be careful, Desmond.
It's my record player.
Something better to do?
Next tape.
Don't be gone too long.
That frightens you, Alan.